Okay, Jimmy just got done with the eight balls, and, well, let's back up. Looks like an eyeball from here. And he's got the pinstripe and down, and he's got us a little design on top. I think this is Florida-bound material, bud.
I would say Florida-bound, and I would say stay tuned, because I'm hoping to get much, much better.
Wow. How can you get any better than that?
I can get much better.
Hey, hold on. Whoa, bud. Look what I just found here, Jim.
Ooh, what we got?
Got a little spot there, bud, showing.
Sure enough.
Sometimes it takes the eagle eye of the shop owner.
That's why we have quality control.
That's right. But you'll fix that, wouldn't you?
Fix that real quick.
Jimmy, that looks great. I like it, bud. You did a great job. I know it's a lot of work. You got all your paints out. That's a pain in the ass in itself, ain't it?
You know what? You have to enjoy this, because there is a lot of fun to this.
There's a lot of fun. There you go, dude.
There's a lot of satisfaction, and it's not just monetary.
And when Jimmy says that, he means it. He's been doing this all his life. Is that right, Jimmy?
For a good part of my life, yes. But there's another.
This is part of his supplemental income right now.
There's another benefit to doing this stuff. You meet some.
What is it, Jimmy?
You meet some really cool people.
Meet a lot of cool people.
You really do.
And the best thing you get out of satisfaction.
Thank
you. That you can look at and say, I did that. Am I right?
You did. You've done that. You've done a good job. And a lot of times you make some long-lasting friends.
You got friends from when you were a little kid. Still your friends.
Very fortunate, very blessed.
Jimmy Crawford himself is a very unique person. Jimmy, thanks a lot, we appreciate it.
Pete, thank you, I appreciate it.
Wow, Pete doesn't shake hands, dude. Okay, there you go, Bruno, he's getting excited, he's walking around like he owns a fucking joint. Jimmy, take it easy, and my shark's looking good, dude, I like it.
Pete, wow. Thank you, sir.
I still got a clear coat of blood, so I like the eight balls, though. See you later, bud.
Thank you.
Get your mess cleaned up. This is a body shop, bud, not a paint shop.
Yeah.
Bruno, get your ass out of the way, buddy.
Now, what was it Dad would always say? I always make a mess. I just try not to ever leave one.
There you go, dude. We'll see you later, Jimmy. Take it easy, bud.
You too, Pete.
Maybe we'll see you at the Lone Star. Okay, what we're doing, we're getting ready to clear coat our shark, okay? Mr. Florida guy, Ken guy out in Florida, he's anxious, okay? And he wants his fish, he wants his shark, okay? So what I'm doing is I'm going over it real thoroughly to make sure that all the imperfections are gone before, okay, I clear coat. I noticed there's a little bit of blue. Notice I'm being very, very careful not to screw anything up. Now, what the situation is we had Jimmy Crawford, which is James Crawford Jr. God rest James Crawford's soul. He passed away a few months ago. He was a very, very close friend of ours. Did a lot of work over here. We got our fish that Jimmy pinched. What I'm doing right now, like I said, I'm going back and I'm double checking everything. Now, when you clear coat something like this that has been pinstriped with enamel paint, which is one shot, okay, and you want to clear coat over that, you got to wait anywhere from a week, maybe to 3 weeks, depending on the weather. Now, we've waited a week and a half on this, 2 weeks, so it's more than enough to be clear coated. So I'm gonna go ahead and hang this up. I'm gonna clear coat it now. is I will put very, very light coats of clear. I will mist coats, about 7 coats of clear on it, and I will get thicker and thicker, you know, more and more clear as I go. Because if I put very thick coats on this, what's gonna happen is our pinstripe will start peeling off. It's a very delicate job to clear coat over pinstriping, okay? If you have never done that before, I would not suggest that you do it. So I'm gonna go ahead and hang this up, okay? We're gonna get it clear coated. We're gonna come back and check it out. This is Pete. We'll be back in a minute to see what we got. Once again, I'm gonna stress again, if you have never clear coated over pinstriping such as this, do not attempt to do it unless you have experience or somebody that knows has experience that will guide you through it, okay? I am not gonna be liable for your fuck-ups, and I don't think anybody else will either, okay? So don't fucking blame me when you fuck it up because you don't listen. All right, let me get it hung up. I'll get some clear on it. We're gonna look at it. Before I clear coat it, I'm gonna put some Sparklematic Prismatic Pearl on it so it'll give it a little this crap.